So I have a couple of guys here that stuck in the sand. I think they were probably trying to do some beach driving, and now they are stuck. So hope they get out safe. Thank you. So our friends over there are still stuck in the sand. I guess they got themselves into a little situation over there, trying to bury out the van. But yeah, I haven't seen anybody driven on this beach before. First time I see a couple of guys driving with their 4x4 on the beach. And I guess this is the reason why I don't drive with the 4x4 here. But let's get back to fishing, guys. Just had a small bite here now. Hopefully we can get something out of the water, but at this moment in time there's still a lot of muck in the water. We are struggling a bit, but just keep trying. Still got like half an hour, and yeah, hopefully luck is on our side. Now, I know using this grab sinker, it's basically hooking on onto the muck in the water, but the ocean is a little bit rough, so I'm forced to use this grab sinker. So guys, unfortunately no luck today, but, well, we were fishing at Virginia today, but no luck catching anything. But the water seems like it's still clearing out the muck that was just from the heavy rains that was here. Still a little bit dirt coming out. There was a couple of bites here and there, but nothing really taking or swallowing the bait going. Waves a little bit high as well, still, as you could see in the footage. And yeah, maybe next time we'll see if we can come out Thursday again. Maybe the water should be calm or cleared out a little bit. But for the 10,000 guys tuning in every week to watch, would be lovely if you guys could subscribe. And yeah, thanks for watching the channel, guys. And word of advice, don't come 4x4ing on the beach here in Virginia. You will get stuck, as you saw the guy getting stuck in the video. But anyway, guys, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video with High Tide Anglers.